lovelies, and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I wanted to share a food medicine recipe using sweet potatoes. I love sweet potatoes, and on top of that, they're considered a superfood because they have so many different nutrients that are super, super good for your health, but also for your beauty, because they are super high in vitamin A, which is basically retinol, but also high in vitamin C, which is overall good for both your health and your beauty. And on top of that, I also have a lot of beta carotene, which is really good for your eyes. And I added on top of the sweet potatoes, because it's a stuffed sweet potato recipe, I also added different types of mushrooms, because mushrooms have been heavily used in China for so many different things, but especially because they're known for their medicinal qualities. They're super good for your brain health, and they're also high in antioxidants, which means they are also good for your immune system. Plus, I like to make like a vegetarian, like veggie minced meat using minced mushrooms, because like the taste is so easy to marinate and to make it to your own likings. So that's why I wanted to share the recipe. That's super tasty but also healthy on top of that. For the stuffed sweet potatoes, I will be using sweet potatoes, of course, and I've already baked them. There's a lot of antioxidants in the skin, so eating them as well also increases the intake of good vitamins and stuff. Then I will also be using one red onion. I already chopped the red peppers, and here's a mix of organic mushrooms. So it's like a mix of oyster mushrooms, and I don't remember exactly what the other ones were. I recently heard a podcast where a cardiologist recommended eating 2 cups of mushrooms per week, as it's really good for your brain health and also can prevent cognitive disease such as Alzheimer's and stuff. So let's not wait until the worst case scenarios happen, but let's prevent it by having good nutrition. Then I will be like cutting this up and then getting the filling out. Then I will be cooking this, and I also will be mincing the mushroom, because I love creating minced meat, like vegan minced meat, using minced mushrooms, because then I get like extra benefits from them, and it will be all in a nutritious package. This is what the minced mushroom looks like. It looks very much like minced meat, well, in its own mushroom kind of way, of course. Because I don't want to add a cheese sauce, I will be improvising something that I will be making with mayonnaise, turmeric, salt, there's also garlic powder, some water, and then I also added the chipotle juice, let's call it like that. Then I will be whisking it, and then I will be adding it on top of the stuffed potatoes, and also will be adding the pesto, which is really good at purifying your blood and also for your gut health. The vegetables I will be eating with it, it will be yellow and green zucchini, and I also have these eggplants, which I already steamed because that will make it easier when I saute them in the pan. And on top of that, I will be adding this sauce to it. It's the first time I'm trying it, so I'm super curious. This one is spicy, but it also has like different spices and stuff to add more flavor to the vegetable. On top top of that, I also made a super easy peasy recipe of pesto using chives, parsley, but also hemp seeds. And I also used olive oil, of course. So parsley is really good for your digestive health. It helps with your digestion, but it's also really good for purifying your blood. Hemp seeds are really high in omega-3, which is not only good for your brain health and your digestive tract. So they have a lot of many different qualities packed into something simple. Plus you can use it on top of your food. So it will be like a quick boost to increase the health and the vibrancy of the dishes that you will be eating. So now I'm going to be making a pesto with parsley. This is chives and these are hemp seeds and also Greek olive oil. This is really good not only for your brain but also to boost your immune system. For example, parsley and chives are both excellent detoxifier. This also helps boost your immunity, of course, but it's also really good for your gut health. It's high in vitamin C and in iron as well, and this is also a really good detoxifier and also improves your sleep and your mood, but it's also good for your teeth and your gum health, which also like indirectly positively influences your brain. Then there's a video that says that olive oil is a new ibuprofen, so I will link that up. So having and consuming a lot of olive oil is so good, not only for your heart health, but also to keep your skin subtle and also like to keep the lining in your gut and overall health. So this is like a really nice pesto that is packed with so many nutrients that is good for your brain, gut health, and your beauty. Thank you.